A lot of our viewers ask if we accept script ideas from them to put on the show. And normally we don't. But there was this one crazy dude. Who knew he was so funny?